Hey guys, I'm LB. We're gonna play another level that I've played before, but for mostly forgotten. Actually, since this is number 2, we're gonna play the first one first, since I apparently never played that. So, first level will be a blind playthrough, the second one will be a retro playthrough. So these use the diversity event. These aren't the diversity event tests that I have videos of on my channel, this is levels that I haven't recorded before. Turrets? Interesting. Awesome. I wonder if these are based on the ones from the trailer or not. Probably because of low graphic settings on my end. Oh. Man, these guys sure spend a long time shooting. Jeez. I like how there's like nothing powering this and it's just suspended by a tiny little column. That's absolutely hilarious. Wow. Okay, so that was the first one. Let's try the second one, which I supposedly played before. This guy. I don't really remember this that well. Interesting. Oh yeah, I think I kind of do maybe remember this. I think this one was like really tricky for me to figure out one part of. Oh, it's sucking me in. Oh no! That's funny. Wait, what? Oh right. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's just walk forward. I'm sure I forgot how to get on the lower one, but we can just walk forward. There we go. Pretty open area maps. Interesting. Oh. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh no, I'm getting shot somewhere. There we go. Did it say hello? Okay, now let's figure out what these buttons do. That drops a cube. Okay. I can catch the cube. Okay. Let's get this precise shot again. There we go. And then... suck the cube in. And... we can get it. There we go. That wasn't too hard. And now we can get to the exit. And this person didn't make a number 3. Like, these are the only 2 levels that this person has uploaded, so... oh well. I like when levels have trees and stuff. I like the open-air levels. Above ground levels and levels that are like decayed like this. I really like the style. Well guys, thanks for watching. I will see you next episode.